security 喺入边等啊 ，I'll hold your weapons。
张。好的。Thanks, man.
Oh, thank you.
I need Li Hong's jade figurine. I'm told you know where it is.
Oh, you don't know what they've done to me. My God, see, first they took a chair.
Where's the jade figurine?
I almost had it. Now it's locked in a safe in the weapons depot, down in the basement.
That's what I needed to know.
All right, look out for Zun. He's a big bastard. He's the one that did this to me. You have to get him out of the way to get to Hong. It won't be easy. They're always together. Zun sees everything, hears everything, checks every room, even tastes Hung's food. Hung himself, God, he's a crazy bastard. You know, he's got this poison sword. I mean, we're talking one scratch and you're dead.
I understand. Go take care of yourself.
Yeah, thank you. Listen, I hope we get to meet again under more favorable circumstances.
Yes. That might seem possible to you.
Thank you.
This room, this bullet, there's a bullet for everyone, and a time and a place, an end. Yes, maybe this is how it has to be.
Corruption, il connaît pas, son boulot est vite pour ça. Qu'est-ce que t'espérais? Me descendre, me surprendre, me flinguer devant ma limousine sans croire que j'allais me défendre. Pauvre taré, tu me fais pitié, 5 ans que tu me traques. Tu manges pas, pot de vin, corruption, il connaît pas, son boulot est vite pour ça. Thank you.
That's why I'm here. I don't know who tipped them off. I barely made it out of Paris myself. How's your wound?
Your doctor saved my life.
There's been a lot of pressure. We're losing friends. The FBI, the CIA, Scotland Yard, MI5, police all over Europe. Something's going on at the highest levels.
I'll lay low until the agency sorts out its problems. If it takes more than 2 months, I'll find a new employer.
That won't help you or the agency. All of this pressure revolves around you. They're squeezing us to get at you. I've sensed it for a while. Tonight confirmed it. But now I know where the pressure's coming from.
This is serious business. Do you have this kind of money?
It's under your seat.
See your coffee, sir?
Thanks, but no thanks.